nature is fun. The freeway lizards are my feelings so good. On a one-way trip back to West Hollywood. Let's go.
It feels so good to have a perfect song. It feels so good to be in total control. It feels so good to have a perfect song. It feels so good to be in total control.
There were spotlights flying through the sky from a winter wonderland. Catching out the bees hiding in the clouds. No future Batman, not before Christmas. Not very likely. Started away.
Larry Miller.
Fuck you. I know your address. Who wants to know where Bobby lives?
Everybody's gotta give. Everybody's gonna learn. Everybody wants to say, won't be impolite. Ooh, we all need it. Ooh, we all feel it. Gotta remind yourself it's alright.
Flex biceps, flush face, flex biceps. flex biceps, face exhaling. Cigarette face exhaling. Herb cigarette face exhaling. Face exhaling cigarette herb.
Hoy la cosa se puso buena, el gozo corre por mi vena. Vamos a olvidarnos de la pena, esta fiesta nadie la frena, sin parar, porque traímos bomba para fincar. Mucha sal, mucha, mucha, mucha sal. De los que hablan con la L que hacen todo hasta el final. Un creyente boricua con bomba para fincar. En medio de la tormenta gozando voy a brincar. Yo, llama a Selena, Orlando y a Luca. Traigo palabras que nunca caduca. Al enemigo le tumbe la peluca. Se queda freeze con la mano en la nuca. Él sabe que esto es un asalto. Suelta a mi generación y acuéstate en el asfalto. La salvación con mi pana la comparto. Tengo fuego espiritual en el aposento alto y bomba. Que bendice si detona. El mundo ha tratado de quitarnos la corona. Muchos viven rápido, la vida no es Daytona. Todavía hay tiempo, razona. Porque traímos bomba para fincar. Y esto nadie nos lo puede quitar. No importa lo que pase, vamos a gozar. Traemos el sazón y somos la sal. Porque traímos bomba para fincar. Y esto nadie nos lo puede quitar. No importa lo que pase, vamos a gozar. Traemos el sazón y somos la sal.
Mi español muy malo.
Muy malo.
I speak English till I get up to condado.
Tu condado.
Hit the beach, I'm 40 deep with mis hermanos. Y'all don't understand my lingo, tu pesado. Wepa, wepa, dale. Si lo tengo power of the Lord, I keep it on me. Every day is like a party, tell the drama go away. I don't do it for approval, I just do what God say. Car that took me up a beat, I ate it in the driveway. Dale, dale, live my life inside the valley. Don't he walking with me, get my enemies un cali, yeah, boy. DR John of Paraguay. Me and Funky got together, that's a crazy pair, boy.
Se puso buena.
Thank you.
back in 2010. We're on the air from Target Field here in downtown Minneapolis. It should be a good Diamond Dynasty matchup tonight between the Undertakers and the Dudes. It's Baseball on the Show, and it's coming up next. So now here is Willie Castro. He'll get us started in this one under the lights.
The second baseman.
First delivery to him. Castro. And he waves at a curveball there. No balls and a strike. And it's fouled away. High fly ball out to straightaway center. Phillips is right there. One down. One out, base is empty. And that means Brian Roberts will dig in now. Pulls this one into the air out into right field. Right fielder giving chase. He gets there, and that's the second out. And now in the box, Jesse Winker.
The left fielder.
And the pitch.
Jesse.
And he popped him up. And this is going to wind up a foul ball. Bases are empty here with two men out. Now look out as he's got to hit the deck here. It's ball one. Now a curveball's in there. One and two now. That pitch was so slow it barely registered on the radar gun.
Yeah, Matt. We don't see too many pitches crawling to the plate like that, especially these days.
We'll have to leave it there as the play is made. Here's Nelson Cruz now. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first.
For long game. The right
pitch
fielder
on the way.
Nelson.
And now Cruz. A slider in on the hands, and he's lucky that one didn't come and get him. And he can't get out of the way there, so the leadoff man will be aboard to open up the inning. Next to dig in, Abraham Toro.
Abraham Toro.
And now he'll step off quickly and look the runner back. First pitch coming, here it is. Committed to that one a bit too soon as it locks him up for strike one.
Oh, I love that pitch right there. Up and in. Jam sandwich.
And he fouls this one off. The 0-2 home. And that's through for a hit. He'll hold it second, and there are two aboard now. So now to the plate, Larry Miller. So go after the first pitch and bounce it into foul territory. The 0-1 delivery. And a check swing here as he couldn't help himself, and it's ruled strike two. Gamble comes on now, and he has it, one down. And the runner, not tagging, will retreat to second base.
Batting four.
Next will be the cleanup hitter, Brett Phillips, as the first pitch to him is swung on and missed for strike one.
Hey, this is a left-handed hitter that can fly down the line. If they want to turn two, they're going to have to be almost perfect.
Cruz over at second. Toro at first, one gone. Stays alive, still 0-2. Drives it to deep right field. Racing back, the right fielder. Adios, pelota.
That's how the manager drew it up right there. Hold the visiting team scoreless and then grab a huge home run in the first.
Batting fifth, the left fielder, Eddie.
In now, Eddie Rosario. And on the first pitch, he grounds foul. The windup and the 0-1. Showing bunt, but he winds up taking ball one. Three runs already home here. And he pops up the bunt attempt. Number 14 is there, and he has it for the out. Now it'll be Miguel Rojas looking to get on base and keep this first inning alive.
Rojas.
Here it comes. Throw to first with time to spare, and the side is retired. Leading off the inning, it'll be G-Man Choi as they'll look to spark the offense and even things up.
Hey, Matty, they need to get some offense going in this one. Getting a run back in this inning, give them a little bit of confidence that they can keep up in this game.
Grounded up the first baseline. Fielded cleanly, and he'll take this to the bag himself, and the leadoff man set down to start the second. Now at the plate, Franklin Labor. First pitch, curveball, swung out and missed, strike one. Strike taken as that one catches the outer part of the plate. Here comes the nothing and two pitch. Pulls this one in the air out to left. On the move is Rosario. He gets there and makes the play for the second out of the inning. And that'll bring up Ben Gamble. He'll work on keeping this top of the second alive. And now the first pitch. Turned on, but it's wide of first and foul. Fouled off. Swing and a miss at a big breaking ball. The batter will be Alejandro Kirk. He'll start us out here in the home half of the second. First pitch on its way.
Alejandro Kirk.
The 0-1 on its way. Good breaking ball there, laid off for the second strike.
What a nasty pitch right there. Batter thought it was going to hit him, and it ends up breaking into the zone for a strike.
And there's one down now. So one down, no one aboard. And up next will be the power-hitting first baseman, Big Jesus Aguilar. I had him lunging at that one out of the zone, and that's strike one. Aguilar is a player referred to as clutch by teammates, coaches, and, of course, the media. He seems to find himself in pressure situations often, and it's hard to find many instances where those moments have gotten the best of him. It just appears he really relishes the big spot. And you can tell he wanted to hold off, but he swings through the inside pitch anyway, and he becomes out number two. Jason Vossler will pinch hit here with two outs and the bases empty. First offering on its way. Two out, nobody on. Grounded back up the middle. And the inning will continue as that's through for a two-out hit.
The bat. The right
and field. That'll bring up the big stick of Nelson Cruz. Throw on to second for the force, and the side is retired. Corey Kluber is going to come on to pitch here, and in just the third inning, you have to think he'll be asked to eat some innings.
Kluber.
So stepping in is number 44, 7-8-9, bottom of the order, set to go here in the third.
The catcher, number 44.
First pitch of the AB now. As Kluber's able to get ahead of him here with strike one. Timing just to tick off there as this one's fouled off to the right. Into the windup, here comes the 0-2 pitch. Pulled high in the air out to left field. Rosario is right there as he puts it away, no problem for the first down. So next to hit is Max Schrock. First pitch of the AB on its way. Swing and a miss on the slurve, strike one.
That was a great hack right there. Timing was on point. Just sometimes you have bad bat barrel accuracy.
Lifted in the air toward the line and right. And that's in there, base hit. into the box now, number 14. Now he'll try to bunt his way on base here, but this will roll foul. The 0-1 pitch. And now a bunt attempt here as he gets this one down. But this will be a foul ball as he's behind 0-2 now. Hoping to send him packing. Pitch on its way. Ball swung on and hit high down the line in left, but it'll get back in among the crowd, so the count holds at 0-2. Got him swinging. Chased it well out of the zone, and there are two gone.
The batter number nine.
First delivery to him.
Willie.
He swings and hits it foul off to the right and out of play. Rock, the runner at first with two gone. The 0-1 on its way.
One and one.
Takes a pitch high and away for ball one. Hoping to discourage a steal attempt with the slide step here.
Yeah, that's a good way of trying to control the running game, Matt. The problem with it, though, it has a tendency to throw your command off because you're worrying about that runner on base.
And the throw is in time. It's a strikeout, and the play at first goes 2-3 for good measure. Stepping in once again is Abraham Toro. He singled and scored in his first appearance in this one. Mickey Janis is going to come on to pitch here, and in just the third inning, you have to think he'll be asked to eat some innings.
Mickey Janis.
Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes. Gamel, patrolling center, makes the play, one out. Next, it'll
now
be
batting.
Larry
Third
Miller.
Baseman.
He flew out in
Larry
his last AB.
Almost, Matty. Almost went deep his last AB. Certainly just missed it. With this guy's big power, he's feeling pretty good at the dish. Look for him to try and get on something and drive it out of the yard this AB.
Reined in. And there are two away now. And now, Brett Phillips off to a fine start in this one after launching a homer his first time up.
And that's been the entire offense so far in this one. They've been shut down other than that.
And that swung on and missed for strike one.
Hey, if you're able to blow a first pitch fastball by a guy, gotta believe that pitch is coming again right here.
Line drive, base hit to right. So the bottom of the inning is still alive after the two-out base hit.
The left fielder, number 8.
The plate now, Eddie Rosario. As he'll take a look at ball one. 0-for-1 here in the early going. And that'll get down out there near the wall. Phillips rounds third and is digging for the plate. And he'll try to get back now, but it's not going to work. The throw. Brian Roberts the next batter. He'll swing and lift a ball foul off to the left and out of play. Comes into this at bat 0 for 1 in the ball game. Another one fouled off, and he's quickly behind 0-2. Skied into straightaway right. Souza is there to put it away for out number one. Next, here is Jesse Winker. He's 0 for 1 thus far. Here's the first pitch to him. He swings and hits it foul off to the right and out of play. One out, nobody on. Breaking ball below the zone. That's ball one. Taken, called strike two on the inside part of the plate. 1-2 now.
Yeah, you take a look at that two-seamer right there. Sinker had nasty downward plane on that ball. That thing must have gone down at least 6 inches.
And he'll reach first as they can't make the play on him. Runner at first following the error. And next to bat will be. First baseman, G-Man Choi. From the stretch, here's the pitch. Swung on and missed that time. It's 0-1.
You have to find a way to lay off that low sinker. There is just no way to do any damage. You're just looking at either a bruised shin or a ground out to the left side.
And a dive, but he comes up empty, and this is big trouble now out in right center. He's in time, and he's cut down at the plate as they team up to gun him down. Standing in now, Franklin Labor squares with two outs and gets it down. And he'll just put it in his pocket. It's an infield single. At the plate now, Ben Gamel. He swings and hits it foul off to the right and out of play. Looking to put the ball in play here. He went down on strikes in his first at bat. Swing and a miss here, and he's behind in the count now, 0-2. Got him. So he's down on strikes for the second time here tonight. So here is Miguel Rojas. He's 0 for 1 after grounding out in his only trip to the plate so far.
Miguel Rojas.
This is flared right back over the mound. Throws in time, and that's out number one. Now to the plate,
now
Alejandro
batting.
Kirk.
Catcher.
He's 0 for 1 after grounding out in his only trip to the plate so far. Swing and a miss as he tried to muscle up on it there, 0-1. Oh, good spot. On the black for strike two. The windup and the 0-2 pitch. That softly hit to right. Will that get down? Castro onto the grass. He tracks it down and makes the play to record the second out.
Now batting.
Next up is Jesus Aguilar. 0 for 1 for him here in this one. Line to the right side. And that is in there for a two-out base knock. Into the box, Corey Kluber.
Now batting, the pitcher, Corey Kluber.
He comes set. Here's the nothing and nothing pitch. Labor is there, and he'll put it away to retire the side. Leading off the inning, it'll be number 44, and they could use a spark from him here.
The catcher, number 44.
First pitch of the AB now. Hit down the line at first, but a foul ball here, 0-1. into the corner and slicing foul. Into the windup, here comes the 0-2 pitch. Hit on the ground out to short, scooped up. And a bit of a high throw that time, but no problem over there at first as they record the out.
How about it? Third base.
So now into the box is Max Trock, a base hit in his first trip. He pulls this one into right, and that falls in for a solid base hit, his second of the night. And this one will bounce into the wall, and he'll pull into second with one away.
Now batting, the pitcher, Mickey Janis.
Into the box, Mickey Janis. Runners on his way to third. Strike called. Now the throw down. He's in there easily as the throw bounces on the way down. Late decision to swing that time, and as a result, it's 0-2.
That's the heavy sinker right there. He has the ability to get ground balls when he needs them, potential double play situations, or to get that jam job with no one on base, that tapper right back to the pitcher. One of the toughest pitches to hit in the game.
Got him to miss the breaking ball there. Mickey Janis goes down for out number two in the top half. Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes. As Kluber's able to get ahead of him here with strike one.
Hey, make no mistake about it. This lineup's going to have to get going and get a little bit more aggressive. This guy's pounding this.
And he turns on one, sending it high and deep to right. And what an effort on the running play to end the inning. And stepping in, Steven Souza. First at bat of the game for him here in the fifth as he was a late entrant into this one.
Souza.
Just does manage to get a piece there as this is bounced foul. Into the windup, here comes the 0-1. A swinging strike, and now it's 0-2. And a good sinker there gets him swinging for the first out. Now at the plate is Abraham Toro. He singled in two trips to the plate thus far.
Abraham Toro.
Here's the pitch. This is on the ground over to first. And he'll step on first himself for the out. Digging in, the switch hitter, Larry Miller. And though he's a bronze-tier player, he's able to provide some serious pop for this lineup. Fouled away. And a good effort on the dive that time, but this will get by him for a base hit. Fielded cleanly.
Now
Brett Phillips will bat next. As he comes up empty on a pitch right down the middle for strike one. Two hits in two trips for him thus far. Runners off for second. Swing, line, drive. That's going to be trouble. And they'll add another as this is now a 5-0 game.
The left fielder, number 8.
In now, Eddie Rosario. As he'll go after the first pitch and bounce it into foul territory. A hit and two tries for him so far. Here's the 0-1 pitch. Here's a swing and a long drive high in the air and deep to center field. Adios, pelota.
That's one of those pitches you wish you could take back as soon as it leaves your hand. But guess what? There are no delete or rewind buttons in baseball. That's a mistake, and it was a good job by his opponent to make him pay for it.
And this is into the alley and ought to be good for extra bases. And they've got the runner trapped in a hot box between second and third now. And he'll scramble back to the bag and be there safely.
The bag. The pitcher.
Now a bluff back to second as he'll just hold on to it. And try as he might, but he can't escape the tag there, and the inning is over. top half of the sixth about to get started. And stepping up is the shortstop, Brian Roberts.
The shortstop, Brian.
That's lifted the other way out to left. Rosario has it, and it's a quick out number one. Now into the box, Jesse Winker. Third trip to the plate for him here tonight. 0-for-2 at this point. Into center field, line drive, base hit. G-Man Choi the next to hit. As he'll swing and pop it up toward the left side of the infield. Miller is under it. Two gone. Stepping up is Franklin Labor. A hit in two tries so far. As the first pitch to him is taken low and away for ball one. Pitch in the dirt, and that scoots right on by. And the runner will stay put, but the count moves to 2-0. Now a ball lifted high in the air towards shallow right center field. A dive, but it's off his glove. And that runner will hold up at second with two aboard now.
Now batting the center fielder.
Into the box now, Ben Gamel. Line drive, and that's a base hit into center field. Throw comes in quickly here, and that'll prevent the runner at third from testing things here.
The batter.
So now to the plate, number 44, as Kluber's able to get ahead of him here with strike one. Boy, that's just about in the catcher's glove there. It's 0-2.
Not a good at-bat from him so far. He's got the bases loaded out there, but he's been way too aggressive, chasing the first two pitches way out of the zone. He should be sitting pretty right now instead of being down and 0-2 in the count.
Another 1-2 delivery. And look out as that gets him. So that's going to bring home a run. So now to the plate, Max Schrock. He doubled earlier and carries a 2-for-2 line into this appearance. And that's through into right field for a base hit. And not in time as the run scores. And the second runner will pull up stakes over at third. So one run is in and the bases stay loaded with two away.
The pitcher, number 44.
And now everybody's running. And he scores on a daring steal of home. And no throw, in fact, as he'll just hang on to it. Standing in now, Mickey Janis. Lifted in the air out towards left center. And no trouble for him as he makes the catch to end. Ready now is Alejandro Kirk. He'll get things started here in the second half of the sixth.
The catcher. Alejandro.
Now here's the first offering. As he can't get a barrel on the knuckleball that time, it's strike one. Hit in the air down the right field line. Labor is there, one away. Next, it'll be Jesus Aguilar.
The first
baseman. He's hitless in his two at-bats so far.
Aguilar.
Liner towards second, but right to the second baseman, and that's the second out. Chipper Jones gets the call as a pinch hitter, and he'll get a chance with two out and the bases empty. Center fielder coming on. A dive, and he brings it in. And on a fantastic play, the inning is over. Jake Diekman is on to pitch from the bullpen now to start inning number seven. Willie Castro will be the first one to greet him as he'll have to turn around and bat from the right side of the plate here. High and tight here to begin the inning. It's ball one. Skied into straightaway right. Souza's after it. He makes the catch. A great effort to get there and record the first out of the inning. Next to stand in is Brian Roberts as the switch hitter will bat right-handed here. And it's fouled away.
Yeah, you could tell he was ready for another fastball, but the pitcher went to breaking ball, and the hitter just fouls that one off.
And he fouls this one off. Now the 0-2 pitch. High fly ball out to straightaway center. Phillips is on the move. He tracks it down and makes the play to record the second out. Digging in will be Jesse Winker. He scored after knocking a single in his last at-bat. First offering. Good fastball as he gets the swing and a miss.
This is why you pay the price of admission right here. Power on power. My money's on the pitcher.
And that's in for a base hit. He's 2-for-4 now.
Now batting.
Stepping in now, G-Man Choi. G-Man. As he'll get caught chasing a bad one there at strike one. He's working on a 1-for-3 thus far. Gets the fastball by him here, and he's in control 0-2.
This pitcher's bringing it with some high velo. You better get that front foot down early and get ready, or he's going to throw it right by you.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.